Hello everyone, in this video I will be counting down top 10 Coursera courses for civil engineers. The number of courses in our list is provided with a certificate
that will help your skills to enhance in this lockdown period. And if you want to register these courses, the links are provided in the description box. Please check them. So if you are watching the video for the first time, please click the subscribe button and put on the bell icon for the latest video updates.
So without wasting any time, let's get started. Our first course is Wood Science Beyond Building. This course will only hardly take 6 hours to complete. I do recommend this course to have this course in order to get the basic concept of wood science and its use as a building material. It's a good course regarding wood and its uses. This course is offered by West Virginia University. By the end of the course, you will identify various properties of woods, as wood is a basic material for civil engineers. Moving on to our second course, Mastering Bitumen for Better Roads and Innovative Application. This course will help you in gaining skills like energy, chemical engineering, chemistry, and of course road construction. This course is really helpful and it contains all the topics and things about bitumen. I would thereby recommend this course to students and people working in road sectors. Moving on to our third course. Our third course is Renewable Energy and Green Building Entrepreneurship. This course is offered by Duke University. In this course, you will understand about significant growth in the renewable energy and green building sectors. By this course, you can make use of renewable energy in day-to-day life. It will enhance your skills like business modeling, renewable energy, startup company, and green buildings. Moving on to our fourth course. Our fourth course is Autodesk Certified Professional AutoCAD for Design and Drafting Exam. This course will taught you about AutoCAD and skills like designing Autodesk computer aided design. It is a must do course for all civil engineers and it will help in designing you many plans and layout of your plot or anything. Our fifth course in the list is Introduction to Engineering Mechanics. This course is offered by Georgia Institute of Technology. This course has a very good introductory course on the analysis of 2D and 3D statically determinant structures. Our sixth course in the list is Mastering Statics. In this, you will learn about object or a structure subjected to static forces. I strongly recommend this course for everyone who needs to understand statics, especially civil engineers. Our seventh course on the list is BIM Fundamentals for Engineers. You will gain various skills like construction management, mechanical engineering, beam robotics, and etc. This course is very necessary for a civil engineer to get a nice fundamental introduction for how to use Revit in a part of BIM. In this, you will know about benefit of Revit and many other things to explore in Revit. Moving on to our eighth course, it is Construction Project Management. This course is offered by Columbia University. The skills you will gain in this course is like project management, construction management, and project planning. This course is too good, in which you will learn about construction management technologies, contracts, bonds, and all involved in it. On to our ninth course, it is Material Science 10 Things Every Engineer Should Know. This course is a good short course, but it has a good blend of practical and theory too. All kind of learner from this course will gain many knowledge material science, and it is offered by University of California. Our last course, number 10, is Application in Engineering Mechanics. This course helps in understanding the basic concept behind the force and its reaction. This course will help in your visualizing power and understanding the concept behind the real world structures. this is a must do course for every civil engineer out there. Hope you like the video. I came up with these types of videos, so please like, share and subscribe my channel.